Ramaphosa allies called for South African Minister of Health Zweli MKHIZE to take leave. Hallo Sanibonani. Welcome to Thenjiwe TV. Members of the ANC's National Working Committee, NWC, called for President Cyril Ramaphosa to urgently deal with the scandal surrounding Health Minister Zweli MKHIZE. The NWC held a meeting on yesterday in which members were polarized on how the ANC should deal with the matter. As the pressure mounts for Health Minister Zweli MKHIZE to resign amid the Digital Vibes communications tender scandal, his supporters are believed to be hatching a plan to thwart his detractors. MKHIZE's backers, who were with him ahead of the 2017 NASRE conference, have already tested the waters with a hands-off Dr. MKHIZE campaign to deter President Cyril Ramaphosa from acting against the former ANC Treasurer General. Most of those who are behind the low-key campaign did not want to speak on the record about the matter yesterday, but others have already indicated their stance. Social media is divided on the issue, with some people saying MKHIZE should be fired and others say he is not the first one to be corrupt and if he is punished, the whole ANC should be punished. Please let us know your views on this matter. Thank you for watching this video and please don't forget to leave us a comment, share and like the video as it really helps the channel. Kindly subscribe and press the notification bell so that you do not miss another video from this channel. Thank you. Bye bye.